That is not like heroes that focus on long sustained team fights so much. They just want to be able to burst somebody down. That AM's not going to drop bottom lane. Look at the jump in from Zai with the illusions out from the Animage. They'll make short work of Chalice, who's had a rough go of it. And now X-Nova's dead as well. Zai cancels his TP, realizing that support could not handle the illusions. Maybe he's going to try and go for Zai here, but he's even tied to the illusions as well.
Oh my god.
LGD.